And the communists, I mean, there's nothing they didn't do, no torture that they couldn't think up. But there is something new with Islamist evil. It is, it's new. The Nazis did everything possible to hide their butchery. These people do everything possible to publicize it, to put on YouTube burning a man alive, to put on YouTube cutting the throats of Christian workers at the shore of the Mediterranean, to put these things, to put on YouTube throwing homosexuals off the top of buildings. I watched that YouTube. It's really true. And do you know what an Arab paper reported that I just mentioned on my radio show today? They blew up, ISIS blew up a baby in order to show how to put on suicide belts. And they video it. They video it. How do you explain it? It's very frightening, the explanation. The best explanation I could come up with is this. They think they will recruit people if they do it. And sure enough, I just read from the Mirror in England, 1.5 million Muslims in the UK support the Islamic State. After watching people burned alive and all these atrocities. Okay, that's one of the evils. Then there is another terrible thing, the moral and theological weakening of Judaism and Christianity. The Presbyterian Church of the United States of America, PCUSA, passed a resolution to economically strangle the Jewish state. This is the evil that PCUSA sees in the world. Not economically strangle North Korea, the world's largest torture chamber, the world's largest extermination camp. Israel, one of the few decent countries in the world, where it is better to be an Arab, better to be a Muslim than in any Arab or Muslim country in the Middle East. And you can ask the Arabs of Israel whether that's true. The Pope, this is too painful. While Christian communities, the oldest Christian communities on earth, are exterminated in the Middle East, the Pope issues an encyclical on carbon emissions. I don't care what your position is on global warming. It doesn't compare to the extermination and enslavement and gang rape of people. It is unbelievable. He will go down as a moral fool in history. I hate to say it because I am in love with so many Catholics. And I've spoken in so many Catholic churches and Catholic schools. But what he did is so morally foolish. There is massive evil on earth. And he issues an encyclical on potential warming of the earth 50 years from now. Right now, people are being gang raped. Right now, people are being enslaved. Right now, Christian communities are exterminated. And that's what you issue an encyclical on? And my fellow Jews, I can't say that things are all that better, morally speaking, in the Jewish world. All the Jews who are anti-Israel, the Jews who wouldn't show up in various cities at a night to honor Israel, the rabbis who wouldn't show up. And then they say why? They say Kufi is right wing. So I have a response to those rabbis. Why don't you have a left wing night to honor Israel? Because there'll never be a left-wing night to honor Israel. That's why they're on the wrong side of history. They like to talk history. They're on the wrong side of history. Make your own night to honor Israel if you don't like Kufis. But don't sit on the side while there are those who want to exterminate your fellow Jews of Israel. Thank you for having me.
Thank you.